वेलकम टू भारत रेसिंग टिप्स। भारत रेसिंग टिप्स कवर इंडिया, साउथ अफ्रीका, यूके, आयरलैंड, फ्रांस रेसिंग सेंटर ऑन डेली बेसिस। टुडे वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द साउथ अफ्रीका रेसिंग सेंटर ग्रेविल टॉप 10। देर आर 9 रेस कार्ड्स। इन 9 रेस कार्ड्स ऑलमोस्ट 2 गुड बेट्स प्लस 1 कन्फर्म बेट्स आर अवेलेबल। सो यू कैन स्टार्ट रेस बाई रेस प्रिव्यू। बिफोर दिस गाइज, इफ यू आर न्यू इन माई चैनल, काइंडली सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। इफ इट्स रियली हेल्पफुल फॉर यू, देन काइंडली सजेस्ट टू योर फ्रेंड ऑल्सो। थैंक यू। फर्स्ट रेस आई हैव गिवेन 3 चॉइस, 1 विथ 37%, 8 विथ 36%, 6 विथ 27%। इफ यू सी द गैप बिटवीन टॉप 2 चॉइस, हियर इज द लेस देन 10% एंड बॉटम 2 चॉइस डिफरेंस इज ऑल्सो लेस देन 10%। इन दिस कंडीशन दिस रेस लुक्स लाइक ओपन फील्ड रेस, ओपन फील्ड रेस, एनी वन कैन विन हियर। बट इफ यू सी द टॉप 2 डिफरेंस इज ओनली 1%, इन दिस कंडीशन दिस रेस लुक्स लाइक द फाइट बिटवीन 1 and 8 for winner, the fight between 1 and 8 for winner. So I personally prefer number 8 for place, number 8 for place. Second race, 10 with 49%, 8 with 27%, 7 with 24%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is the 22% difference and bottom 2 choice difference is less than 10%. And this 22% difference is the highest difference in today including all 9 race cards. That's why I have mentioned here now, best bet of the day. Race 2 horse number 10 should be near. Guys, if you will get good odds for place, then you can also play for place. Race 2 horse number 10 should be in here, and this is my good bets number 1. Third race, 7 with 41%, 5 with 32%, 1 with 27%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the less than 10% and bottom 2 choice difference is also less than 10%. Top 2 choice difference is the 9%. That's why I am suggesting race 3 horse number 7 as a each way prospect. Race 3 horse number 7 take a chance as a each way prospect. Guys, if you are new in my channel, kindly like, comment, share and subscribe. You can also visit my blog bharatracingtips.blogspot.com. Race 4, 1 with 39%, 5 with 32%, 12 with 29%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is the less than 10%. And bottom 2 choice difference is also less than 10%. In this condition, this race looks like say open field race. But I personally prefer number 5 for place. Race 4 horse number 5 should be in place. Race 5, 1 with 39%, 3 with 37%, 4 with 24%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the less than 10%. And bottom 2 choice difference is more than 10%. In this condition, system suggests number 3 for place. But I have mentioned here confirm bets as each way. It comes with according to golden rule. According to golden rule, number 3 should be win place. So I personally suggest take a chance as a 3 for each way prospect. And this is my confirm bets as each way. Race 6, 1 with 43%, 5 with 30%, 4 with 27%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the 13% difference and bottom 2 choice difference is less than 10%. With 13% difference, race 6 1 should win here, and this is my good bets number 2. So race 6 horse number 1 should win here. Race 7, 2 with 39%, 9 with 35%, 1 with 26%. If you find the gap between top 2 choice, here is the less than 10% and bottom 2 choice difference is also less than 10%. In this condition, this race looks like a open field race, But I personally prefer number 1 for place, Race 8, 10 with 47%, 1 with 33%, 11 with 20%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the top 2 choice difference is 13% and bottom 2 choice difference is also 13%. Top 2 choice difference is the 14% and bottom 2 choice difference is the 13%. In this condition, system suggests number 10 for win or 11 for place. In this situation, system suggests either you can play 10 for win or 11 for place. Last race, 5 with 40%, 7 with 34%, 3 with 26%. If you see the gap between top 2 choice, here is the less than 10% and bottom 2 choice difference is also less than 10%. In this condition, this race looks like open field race. Anyone can win here. So I personally prefer leave this race. Thank you for watching, guys. Have a good day.